sin again. We're bringing this back to life. We're picking up where we left off and on again. We never quite could forget, 'cause what we got so intense.
You're gonna watch Predators and the audio.
Simple in your end. Look at Liljegren right there. In the right position, stick on the ice. He blocks the path to Smith. You want to make sure that Samsonov gets to feel the puck early, get some long shots, nothing really grade A quality, and feel himself into the game. And then once he gets that going, I think everything will be all right.
Puck worked up the boards by Alexander Carrier. He'll clear it down for Nashville. TJ Brody brings it around. Morgan Rielly is there. Played a little blind backhand pass up the middle that O'Rielly got in the way of. Ryan O'Rielly in his 999th career game tonight as he faces the Leafs for the first time this season. That is going to be a hand pass called at the Nashville blue line.
Desjardins Financial Group. All heart for community hockey and the people who make it happen.
Well, getting back to Samsonov, he can't look at this game and go, okay, I have to win this game. It's too big a broad a stroke of the brush. It's about staying in the moment, embracing the moment, playing shot to shot to shot, getting your confidence back. If you think about the end result, it's just too much right now. Just think about the shifts as they're coming out of the game.
John Klingberg trying to get that one through the net. Paired up with William Langeson, who's making his lead still be tonight, and he's back here on a 2-on-1 for Nashville. Samsonov makes a save. As Evangelista had the opportunity, and he's on the puck again in the corner. Tied up by Klingberg, got it back to the line. Lozon attempts a very shot test. Lozon trying to catch up to it. Domi got it his way. He'll throw it back to the net. Mark Giordano's on. Taken into the corner by Sherwood. Nyes played it in front, tipped away by Klingberg, and now the Leafs are on it. Well, that stick came up there. Now he's got up into the face and threw it. That went undetected. Right there for Toronto is Tyson Berry. Waits back in the net. Berry has 70 games with the Leafs. He'll get it up to center, and it's worked in by Yusuf Parsonen. Giordano. Dancing it over the line, left it for Tavares. Now Bertuzzi with it. Throws it back at Brody. It comes to the point. Brody gets it on goal, and it's off the post. And this time, Saros wanted to cover it up, but he couldn't get his glove on it. He wanted to slow things down. Here's Nylander with a try. Fucker save made. Riley centered it. Brody comes back to the line, and Brody's got to take it at center. Leafs get some pressure on.
That's one thing I just love about Morgan Riley's game right now. His timing in jumping into the holes and being part of the offense. He got the goal in Dallas from Nylander. Another good chance there.
Yarncroke shooting, and it's up over the goal. Giordano knocked it down. Stop for the boards. And the Predators bring it out. Philip Forsberg with it. Forsberg steps it towards the net. That missed it. It'll ring around the glass. And losing an edge was Carrier, and it gets all the way down the ice. McDonough after it. He had Marner on his back. Played it off for Forsberg. That goes off the skate. And out to center. Matthews will grab it. Waits for Yarncroke to clear it. Brings it right back in. Forsberg trying to take it away. And Ryan O'Reilly will lead the rush for Nashville. Looked it in the corner. Luke Evangelista goes after it. Runs into Legacy. Klingberg up to the line and out to center, and it's helped down the ice as Dante Fabro goes back to get it for the Predators.
I love the transition game for the Maple Leafs. From the red line, they just turn it right back at their opponent. They attack right away. That's exactly what you want from your quick transition.
Max Domi with it. Domi trying to slide the puck past Fabro. Didn't work. Novak is there at center. Left it for Evangelista. Can't pull the back check. Trying to lift his stick. Klingberg will slide it off up onto the wing for Domi. Pass back. For Klingberg up the middle, and Kampf will direct it into the Nashville zone. Nice after it. Kampf to the corner trying to play. Knocked away by Roman Josi. Predators will get it to center and play it in deeply. And Foodie in on the attack as it's sent around the boards, and Riley will get it right back out. Carrier was there, hands it off for Lauzon. Out played on the wing as Parson in his gut. Tried to dump it in. It came up and hit Riley. Morgan Riley now hurt as he's trying to make his way to the Leaf bench. Philip Tomasino returning to the Nashville lineup tonight. Knocks it down. Ryan Reeves going after it. Poked it off the stick of Foodie. Reeves in on the forecheck. Lays the body out on Carrier. Foodie up with the puck. Gets to his own line and will hand it off for Tomasino. Giordano played around for Homer. Threw it across in front. Lilligren off the glass, knocked down at the line. Fabro will chop it back in. Giordano will clear it out, and it's stopped at center by Ryan McDonough. Fabro will bring it right back in. Mark Giordano takes the hit from Cole Smith. Predators trying to stay on the attack. Smith has got it, and his shot is blocked. He's on it again. Smith spins away, takes it around the net, trying to backhand it in front of that tough block. Now he works over Lilligren in the corner. Tavares after the puck, trying to get it up the wing. It's poked free by Smith. Sharp angle shot, missed the net off the stick of Trennan. At the point, Fabro keeps it in. Slides it over to McDonough. And a good stick check by Nylander. He took it away. Nylander breaking it around. Backhand, second by Saros. And he tried to break it off of his hand. And Saros turns. Watch out, the puck against the outside of the net. Nylander playing some of the best hockey of his career. He's been absolutely outstanding this season thus far. First of all, it was Brody with this shot through traffic. I'm not sure if it hit something, but it certainly clanked off the post. And then Nylander on the steal from McDonough can't find the five hole on Saros.
A full night of hockey on NHL Network. It starts with NHL Now.
Games look different as the season goes on.
Followed by NHL Tonight.
Even the best can get better.
Then On the Fly recaps the action.
The action on the ice is heating up.
Weekdays only on NHL Network.
Delivered on time, visit 4imprint.com.
4imprint, for certain.
The Maple Leafs just moments ago, as Morgan Rielly blocked this shot, but he took the puck directly to the inside of the hand where there's no protection. Now he went to the bench in a lot of pain, and that has to be alarming for the Maple Leafs and Maple Leafs fans. The good news, though, is he stayed on the bench, he talked to the training staff, and he is back out here on the ice now. He has 13 block shots so far this season. The Leafs probably not ideal. He's doing work with the open hand, guys.
Those hurt.
Yeah,
those hurt, boy. They get you underneath the fingers into the knuckle area. They could numb up your fingers rather quickly, and I'm sure he's been shaking it and getting the blood flow back through it. He's back on the ice, ready to go. That's a good sign.
And a hot hand for the Leafs on a two-game goal streak as he's got it again. Now throws it towards the net, goes wide, recorded a goal and an assist in back-to-back games. That's the fourth most multi-point games among defense in Toronto history. Wait for the pass here, takes it off the boards as Rielly throws it down low. Yarncroft trying to get it in front. Rielly Yarncroft throws it back to the line for Rielly. Hands it off to Marner, got it in. Clint Burton trying to go back for Rielly. That's tipped away, and he's got to retreat to center to get it. Morgan Rielly, watched by Ryan O'Rielly as Clint Burton will sweep out of his own end up to center for Austin Matthews. On to the wing for Bertuzzi. Right of play in front, broken up by Josi. Leafs get it right back. Marner to the line. Giordano with a shot, and it's into the glove of Saros.
Americans don't know about hockey.
So why bet on hockey with one of his sports books? Sports Interaction, your homegrown sports book.
Don't miss a minute of the action as Team Canada takes on some of the best athletes in the world at the Pan Am Games, October 20th to November 5th. Watch free on CBC Gym.
Well, the key for the Leafs tonight, I think, is to get their pace and the rhythm of their game up. That's the one thing where they had it up in the Dallas game. They really had Dallas on their heels. And the minute they let off in the second period, Dallas kind of got back on top of them again. When you play a team like Nashville, it's really important to get the pace up.
Giordano sends it across with a great in front. Put it right to the feet of Tavares. Giordano for Bertuzzi. Checked by Fabro back to the net. Bertuzzi got it in the slot, and it's ripped wide. Ducks to the line. Giordano fires. That's blocked as well. And the Predators will get it out. Novak out to center. Drops it off Evangelista, trying to get it over to Sherwood, and it's off his stick and out of play.
Well, the teams that find a way to produce tons of offense have to get some from the back end. And we saw Morgan Rielly going down. Now Liljegren, he looks for Bertuzzi. I don't think the intended target was Tavares whatsoever. I believe it was Bertuzzi. He was driving in the slot right down the middle, but it somehow got through there. but Tavares didn't pick it up till it was too late, and it kind of squeaked by him. But man, that line has been some kind of hot. You mentioned seven straight games for Tavares and Nylander. Nylander already with a glorious chance on a semi-breakaway there on the steal. Novak, back to the point. Tyson Berry throws it towards him, and it is caught by Samsonov. And all these saves, you know, the one earlier from Evangelista, the save from Samsonov, that long shot, that's an easy see for Samsonov. Feels pucks. He feels like he's in the game. I think these are all important factors as he moves forward and kind of gets his confidence back. But every goaltender's gone through this, and if you haven't, you're lying. And eventually they find their way out of him. He's a good goaltender, and he'll maneuver his way back to the way he knows he can play.
Zach Domi checks up inside the line, played it for Kemp, trying to go to the net off his stick. Domi will pick it off and get it again. One to feed Nyes. Got away from him. Sherwood is there. Hands it off. Lozon into the air. Knocked down by Novak, and he'll get it to the point. Went off the leg of Sherwood. Predators break it out. Tyson Berry to kick it up to his stick. Can't get past Morgan Rielly. And Asheville's forced back as Lozon is on it. The Maple Leafs get a change. Tomasino to center, stopped by Marner, and it's flipped in. Lindbergh goes after it, turns away. Sissons in on the attack, can't find him. Marner has it in his skates, knocked loose, and grabbed here by Nashville. Carson in will fight it in. Puck charred loose, Yacht broke after it. Tomasino trying to tie him up. Lindbergh goes right after Carson. Marner bats it back to his own goaltender, and Samsonov will cover that one up a little awkwardly, but it'll get the job done.
Well, I think his butt end caught the back of the net as he was trying to kind of pull it in and hide the puck. It looked a bit awkward, but there was really no danger there. You'll see as this thing squirts to the net, and it's just going to grab it with the stick, and as he goes to freeze it, the butt end catches the netting, and as long as he gets his arm around it, no worries there. He's got his pad up against the post.
Faceoff win for Tavares. Lilligren. Where's Rodano? Back to Lilligren. Clears it out. It's stopped by O'Rielly. He's got to wait for the Predators to clear. Now we'll dump it back in. Comes to the point for Josi. Roman Josi. Trying to turn away from Bertuzzi. Bertuzzi takes Josi to the boards. And he'll get the puck. Worked by Bertuzzi as he'll send it across. And the Leafs get it out. Giordano ahead for Tavares. John Tavares trying to beat Salas on the short side. He'll make the save, and then the puck rolled away from him, but he's able to cover it up. And he'll get the whistle midway through the first. Nobody on the board yet as Tavares has a chance for Toronto on Hockey Night in Canada.
Do you get ice time? NHL Network's show just for kids. Covering everything happening in the world of hockey.
Cereal, I've always kind of loved cereal. Honestly, pretzels right now.
Ice time on NHL Network.
Yeah, dude, that doesn't look good. I know what to do.
What's that?
I'm going to castnetusa.com. I can apply in minutes, and if approved, I can have the money as soon as the same business day.
Oh, nice save.
Saving the day is easy.
CashNet USA.
When you need money fast, be the hero. Go to CashNetUSA.com to apply for the money you need now.
I'm Bethany Jones. This is my dog, Pepper. We've been using the Halo collar for about half a year. We looked at a bunch of different collars. I looked at Halo, but the neighbors moved their horses right into the field next to us, and she went chasing them. I got online and ordered it immediately. We want our dogs to be able to run free, but also stay safe. Halo has been my life-saving device. My biggest regret is not getting it sooner.
Get the new Halo Color 3 today.
There are a lot of ways to describe the way William Nylander is playing right now, but Morgan Riley may have said it best Thursday night. I think he's one of the best players in the world, and we are lucky to have him. Now, he said that after I asked Morgan Riley, not specifically about the pass that he made for the goal in Dallas, but this play that led to it, the play before the play, a puck battle that led directly to this beautiful assist. William Nylander, a flashy player with a ton of skill, but also can win puck battles and do all the dirty work. It's a lethal combo, guys.
Well, you're reminding you of the play tonight on McDonough? I mean, he just overpowered him with his speed and tenacity and took the puck, and then he was gone. I mean, that's every time he figures something out, he adds another little weapon to his arsenal, and right now he's got a lot of them.
He's taking his game to another level for Toronto as Reeves is in on the forecheck. He'll come up the wing and get cleared out and down the ice. Morgan Riley will race back after it. Riley hands it off for Klingberg, trying to go up at center, couldn't connect there, and it's Parson in to send it back across and into the corner. Klingberg off the boards. Noah Gregor tried to clear it out. He's forced back in front of his own net. Parson in watching him. Holmberg throws it on to the near side. Riley to center will dump it in. Got away from Soros, back in the net. Yossi on the puck. His pass escapes his man through centers. It's slipped by Cole Smith. Now that one's up in the air. Everyone looking for it. Favreau will find it. Kemp there as well. Ties him up. Domi trying to center and went off the outside of the net. Cole Smith back through center for Nashville. Pass goes off a skate. Kemp will grab it. Fired back in. Soros out of the net. Around the boards for Yossi. Can't get it by the skate of Domi. Now Smith turns away. Domi reaching in with his stick. Back off Trenchard. Will clear it out. It's stopped in center by Kemp. Smith right after Kemp. Nye is up with a puck. Got to feed it over to Marner. That pass was broken up. Trenton on the attack for Nashville. Hits the line. And Smith was a stride ahead for the offside.
Face the ultimate threat in single player. Settle scores in multiplayer. And survive open world zombies in co-op. Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. Pre-order now.
Whether it's local, national, or from around the world, you'll always be able to find the news you need on the CBC News app. Download free today.
I gotta tell you, there's been some offensive zone time in each of the offensive zones for both these teams, but it has been a sloppy run between in the neutral zone and along the blue lines, and both these teams have been fortunate that it hasn't resulted in any goals against thus far.
Yarbrough tried to delay his entry in the zone to catch up to that pass off the boards, and then he's taken into the boards by Carrier. Puck cleared out. Klingberg has got it. Played it back for Riley. Got away from him. Out of the net. Samsonov thought about going for it, and Klingberg stepped it wide. O'Reilly on the puck. Watched by Matthews. Hands it out for Forsberg. Back in front. Ryan O'Reilly can't get the shot, and Austin Matthews will take off with it. Matthews sends it over the wing. Gets it back. Goes to the net. Great save.
Well, you mentioned, Bart, the Stars have been the Stars, and they've done some damage early on this season for the Maple Leafs, but a little bit of indecision by Samsonov, and again, a sloppy play through the neutral zone by Klingberg. He misses Riley, and then all of a sudden, now Samsonov decides, do I come out or not? It goes through the five hole and just misses the net. And then right here, nice little play from Yarncroak over to Matthews, the five hole there. Nylander tried the five hole as well on Saros, and maybe they're going to make a note there, and maybe that fly ball is not there. But he tried it, and a good save there by Yossi Saros. Keep this thing at 0-0, and now the Toronto Maple Leafs power play running at a little over 33% is going to go against a fairly weak Nashville penalty killer unit. They don't take a lot of penalties. They're extremely disciplined. Second in the National Hockey League, but they're shorthanded right now, and an opportunity for the Leafs.
Klingberg hands it across for Austin Matthews. Matthews got away from Sissons. Back to Klingberg. He'll shoot. Save made by Soros. Nylander on the puck. Sissons goes right after him. He'll slide it to the point for Klingberg. Klingberg hands it off. Nylander to Matthews. Takes a shot. Soros to save. Rebound cleared away by the Predators. And a race for it. Smith trying to get there at center. Can't get his stick on it. And the Leafs can reset. Klingberg will drop it back. Carried up by Nylander. Nylander hands gets it off to Tavares. John Tavares slotting it over to Matthews. Had to reach for it. He's got it back.
I'm not sure if Tavares is in on this or not, and they might both be on their way to number 8. But Nylander, we talked about it already, he has been so large for the Maple Leafs. And again, transitional, they turn it right back around. Nylander, great hands entering the zone. And how about those hands by Tavares? And then it's a pass over to Marner from Matthews, and then across the seam to Nylander. A little mishandling there, but a great job by Tavares to get it off the wall through two Nashville players. A little dangle, and then a nice little feed on the backhand from Matthews right into the wheelhouse of Nylander. And the Leafs are off and running, and I mentioned about that power play versus about that Nashville penalty kill. Nashville will have to be disciplined tonight and stay out of the box.
Goal number 6 of the season and second power play marker for William Nylander. Continues his torrid pace to start the year. Morgan Riley's got it now. Here comes Riley. Dropped it back. Nye's trying to get to it. Campbell had it in the corner. Nye's back after it. Tied up by Tyson Berry. Novak comes up with it for Nashville. He'll get it out at center. And Sherwood follows up. Sherwood long shot right on and Samsonov has got it. And he holds on. And now we'll get a crowd draw here. As it is Sherwood that is at the bottom of the pile, and he's drawing the attention here of TJ Brody and Morgan Riley and a few of the other Leafs.
He may have the only penalty out of this lot. They may just pull one out of this pile.
William Nylander with the opening goal of the game in Nashville. It's 1-0 Toronto on Hockey Night in Canada.
When we said we'd make the skies blue, some said keep dreaming. So we did, lowering emissions on the road to zero. Now, we're working on an EV that has wings. And someday, we'll turn your old Honda into your brand new Honda. Because we are a company of dreamers, setting out to be carbon neutral by 2050. So, no matter where we go, we're going to keep dreaming.
Imagine a world with no drama.
I'm a Sagittarius.
At 4imprint, finding the promotional products you need to create a memorable moment is an easy mission. Our expert team will take care of every detail to make your success a certainty. Take the drama out of ordering promotional products at 4imprint.com.
4imprint, for certain.
Rivals collide.
We're taking things outside.
Connor McDavid and the Edmonton Oilers.
What a goal by Connor McDavid!
Face off against Nazem Kadri and the Calgary Flames.
Shot score! Your story's never told unless you leave it with a legacy before you go.
Flames, Oilers, Sunday at 7 on TBS.
William Nylander with a goal, but some great puck work by the Leafs on the power play.
Well, the high-end players out here, and you can just see the hands on Nylander there to enter the zone. And I mentioned two guys, whoop-de-doo right there for Tavares, even though he loses it. How about Matthews leaning it up towards his end, Trenton leans for it, he lays it over to Marner, back to Matthews, over to Nylander, and nothing but net, and the red light goes on, and 1-0 for the Toronto Maple Leafs on the penalty kill. I had a feeling they were just going to pull one guy out of that. It ended up being TJ Brody. The Leafs are 10 for 13 on this road trip thus far.
Arthur has got it. He'll clear it out down the ice. Tyson Berry back to get it for Nashville. Berry spins off the check and he'll send it over to Forsberg. Feeds it back up the middle. Roman Josi carried it in over the line. And O'Reilly down into the corner for Josi. Then O'Reilly falls, and that will give an opportunity for Marner to pick it up and send it down the ice. Eisenberry drops it back. Forsberg follows up. Philip Forsberg gains the line, and he'll curl back with it. Hands it off for Ryan O'Reilly. O'Reilly gets it down low. Yo,
Lucy to O'Reilly and tight scores. Ryan O'Reilly's got a goal against the Leafs, and it's a 1-1 game.
Well, the power plays are working. Power play goals for both these teams. And O'Reilly, such a big part of the Leafs last year. Really well liked by his teammates. He goes down to Josi, and there's the talk right there. Josi's already down on the goal line. And he just rotates off the goal line. Little interchange right there with Josi. It gets Giordano to fight on it. And then he comes out and lays this on the ice through the five hole of Samsonov. That right leg was just slightly off the ice. It never got down flat. And a nice little interchange by Josi. O'Reilly, and he ends up tying this game up at one. Just smart play by O'Reilly. Just you come off the goal line, you're on your forehand, take it to the net, and he does.
Now it's Trenton with a shot, and he zips it wide of the goal. Lozan will keep it in for Nashville. Got it down to the corner, top this gate of Hamburg. Sissons back in the net. Smith gets up with it. Favreau in for the point, trying to hold the zone, and it comes free for Klingberg as he'll skate it to center. Right off for Tavares. Hands it over to Nylander. William Nylander drops it back for Klingberg. Down low. Nylander centers in front. And Bertuzzi couldn't get a stick on him. Smith chasing after it. He'll have to hurry. Turn it over at center. Bertuzzi will carry it in. Dropped it off. Nylander to Bertuzzi. Waiting around the goal. He's got it. Trying to go back to the point for Giordano. And Sissons got it away. Trying it on the puck. He'll feed it around to Favreau. Slide it over, and Lilligren fires it up off the stick of Yarncroft. Charles rings it around the glass. Batted down by Yarncroft. In the corner by McDonough. Pass in front, and it's shot high over the net. Then it hit the netting and went out of play. Yarncroft had another great opportunity for the Maple Leafs.
Well, most often those sticks that are broken, that are laying, the carnage that lays around the ice, they always seem to get your way. This one might have helped the Leafs as Marner turns, and as he rips this puck out, it goes off the lame shaft on the ice, right onto the stick of Yarncroft. I mean, what a break, what a fortuitous bounce, but look at Juuse Saros. He tracked it off the stick on the ice, right onto the stick of Yarncroft, and was right there facing the puck.
Won the draw against Ryan O'Reilly. Marner will get it across for Morgan Riley. In tight. Pass across by Yarncroft. He tried to get that right back in front. Ellie Tacker in the corner. Ryan O'Reilly will take it out. Ryan McDonough ahead for Forsberg. Forsberg on it at center. Gets in over the line and it's turned back as Marner will turn around in his own zone with it. Now has a look up ice. Feeds it across for TJ Brody. Brody to center. Knocked down by Noah Krieger. Krieger driving it in. Back in. And Saros got a piece of it. O'Reilly will get it up to his own line. A little trouble there on the bouncing puck for Liam Foudy. Now the Predators get it through center. Foudy checks up. Up by Legacy.
For the second time tonight, Ryan McDonough has trouble handling a puck, turns it over, and creates a real good opportunity for the Toronto Maple Leafs. And right here, Noah Gregor walks right in and tries to go backhand up on the glove side. I believe that he did get a piece of that. Here's Klingberg trying to stay on top of Parsons and his stick. And he has a long stick at that. Gets tangled up in the feet. And down he went. 2:37 here to go in the first period, and the Nashville Predators are back on the power play, and they're 1-for-1. They scored on their first opportunity, the Ryan O'Reilly goal. And we'll try to add to that here before this period's over.
Puck comes back to the point. Tyson Berry trying to set it up. They'll play it over to Forsberg. Low to the goal with O'Reilly. Forsberg down into the corner, throwing back to the point for Berry. Evangelista. Pressure by Marner. Puck comes free, and now Giordano will get it up for Marner. He'll take it for a skate to center. Marner slowly into the Nashville T.J. Brody. Brody throws it all the way down the ice. Tyson Berry drops it back. Roman Josi follows up. Josi hands it out for O'Reilly. Now Josi will ring it around the boards. Forsberg there waiting for it. Knocked it off for Evangelista. Evangelista. O'Reilly back for Evangelista. Tyson Berry hands it across. Josi trying to get it in front. Deflected wide. Forsberg after it. Chased by Lilligren to the point. Berry throws it south of the net. Tipped by Evangelista and missed. Ryan O'Reilly to the line again for Berry. He's forced out. Good pressure here by Matthews. He's got it. Austin Matthews shoots from a long way out and it missed the goal. Forsberg turns on the Jets the other way for the Predators. He's got fresh legs joining him. Forsberg with a shot, sets it off the save, and he'll squeeze it and hold on.
Well, a close call in front of Samsonov, a tip that comes out just around maybe the hash marks. Here's Barry's shot right here. It goes through traffic, and it actually goes off Lilligren and right through Evangelista and by the post, so no harm, no foul there. And then Barry turns this one directly over to Matthews. O'Reilly can't figure it out. And Matthews from top of circle, he can score from there. He knows that Forsberg's coming. He knows he's not going to be able to cut in.
Roman Josi tees it up, and that one missed it. Nyquist after it. Pressured by Brody. A play by Nyquist. Slides it over to Josi. Now gets it down to Novak. Novak pressured by Giordano. Flip to the point. Josi got it across, and the one-timer. Sets it off the save, and he holds on.
Well, good job by the Maple Leafs killing this one off. They've only got 4 seconds left and under 40 seconds here by the time that's killed off in the period. It's been quite, like I said, in the period, the Maple Leafs have had three or four golden opportunities. Saros has been fantastic. And the one goal that they did get, I mean, the one-timer from Nylander, he had no chance on the power play. If not for Josi Saros, this game could be, the Leafs could have a couple more goals in this first period.
Lilligren got it off the boards and then it's out of his own as McDonough couldn't hold.
Something to hold on to, gotta find it first. But here I am, 'cause I've been laying under palm trees, waiting for the summer, knowing there's nowhere to go. 'Cause I am happy on this island, wanna be my fun land. I don't ever want to leave.
close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on
see the light inside you, brighter than the skies. Hold on, just let us escape and fly away tonight.
Keep running. The night is between us, shaking the waves. Where you can see. I'm going home. In a different world, you stay the same. I can show my breath, don't make a sound. I'm running, I keep running. Cause I can see you fly as clearly now. I'm running, I keep running. When all that space between us, sleep and awake is where you can still remember dreams. I swear I'll always love you. In all that place between us, sleep and awake is where you can still remember dreams. I swear I'll always love you. And that's where I'll be waiting.
Try to keep me down, but I'll put the flame out. You can't get to me. Throw your sticks and your stones. Go break all of my bones. You won't ache my soul. You can't get to me. And there is no barricade that I can tear away. Shoot me down the fire away, away. But I'm to the ground. What goes around comes around. You won't put the flame out. You can't get to me. Say what you wanna say. Go take it all away. But I'm here to stay. No, you can't get to me. And there is no barricade that I can tear away. Shoot me down.
Thank you. done since I tried to. Maybe I'm scared I'll say the wrong thing. My apartment's been shaking from the weight of a heart that's breaking. Pretend I don't care, but it's killing me. I'd be happy for you if you say you're happier with someone.
Carry on again. In a Toyota Corolla, every moment is a chance to create something special. From crafting the perfect road trip playlist to planning the next weekend getaway. Learn more about the hybrid with optional all-wheel drive and vehicle availability at toyota.ca/Corolla.
Bleeding, when your heart's bleeding, and all you can see is
is red. Till you discover it is within each other to forgive and make amends. If I had known then what I know now, I wouldn't have said what I said. I took the long road, thought I'd be better on my own. Sometimes what's right is wrong instead. Cause I was too young and I didn't understand that you
is it. I appreciate likes, follows, and comments. You keep it on your end. I will keep it on my end. A beautiful relationship, but none of the drama. Tomorrow night will be a later stream because I am doing some work at a family's house, so I will be here tomorrow evening. So tomorrow, lift heavy, lift strong, and most of all, lift, and be safe. TJ out. Go Leafs, go!